Here in this code sample, we use the ABS function. ABS in this sample receives the value, the negative value -234, and returns the positive value 234. Let's execute the code.